UFC superstar Conor McGregor has announced his retirement from MMA, but he's been training boxing in Miami with Cuban boxers, and he's also taken a shot at Khabib. Nate Diaz has been going after Khabib, and now Conor is responding to Khabib as well. And it all started with that post of Khabib with his hands up in the air, and he says, "Feeling great after 5 championship rounds. See you soon, my fans, very soon, and thank you all. All you guys for the support all these years." Conor responds, "You got your money took and your brother's eye socket shook when you fought me, you little rat. Viva Las Vegas, baby. The gaff always wins. Big stomper party in the wind coming soon." So Conor McGregor, he posts this and he says, rope-a-dope, and he posts that other picture. You saw him before, and he said, "Boxeo." He's here's Khabib. So Conor says, "Big stomping party coming." He's taking shots at Khabib. Khabib is just talking to his fans. He's not even acknowledging Conor, and he's not responding to Nate Diaz. Nate Diaz is going in hard. He put up a picture of a bunch of dudes in a bathtub, and he said, "Sambo." And it was Khabib and his friends. And then Nate said that Khabib is ducking for him, that he got slapped by Nate, and that he doesn't want that smoke, and that he's hiding. So let's see if Nate Diaz Khabib will happen. Obviously, Nate has better hands. Nate has better ground game, and he would give Khabib his first loss. That's why Khabib does not want that fight. He doesn't want to let the O go, because if he fights Nate, that O will go. So there you have it. Stay tuned for EastEndReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ali Sekbak.